My head is aching inside, no time to write this. Things are changing in time, I hope you all get this. No, I'm not changing your mind, it's a message. No questions or opinion, we have our own perspective. But this is just a story and I have to tell the rest. Rapping like a 9-to-5 and I don't even break a sweat. When I was a little kid, I used to fly off the bird. Feel like, hey, die right and I just want to be heard. 11 years old, moving on to 12. Just started producing and was rapping as well. I dwelled because I only knew that I was gonna prevail. Didn't focus on success because I already knew I had it. Had 10,000 plays, went down to 5,000. I wasn't even trying, all of it was freestyling. Things changed for me, then I made options. Kept playing it at school and they weren't even stopping. Didn't make anything else like it, but they were still excited. I was making stupid moves and then I dropped the album. It didn't make any sense, but I still kept the plays. Always dropped mixtapes, then I dropped another one. When I dropped the mixtape, I called it Basketball. I don't care what you think, it be having me amazed. The first song was called Basketball, people thought it was a remix. I love all my music, I don't care what people say. A song called Art, a song called Down for the Count. Don't know what the song about, made a song called I Love the NBA. I remember that stuff, still remember to this day. Don't care if you don't like it, your opinion is title. Check out my new song, click the link in my bio. And if you're on Snapchat, you need to swipe up. It's not a question on what you do or what you like. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, follow me on SoundCloud, follow me on YouTube. Type in my rap name, don't worry about the underscore. My name is Zman DA1, follow me on all platforms. No one's number one, I'm my own biggest fan. No one's my favorite rapper, I'm my own favorite rapper. A lot of rapper trash, I don't know too many rappers. I remember when I was freestyling, making more than 6 tapes. And make sure that you share this if you enjoy my mixtape. My head is aching inside, no time to write this. Things are changing in time, I hope you all get this. No, I'm not changing your mind, this is a message. No question to opinion, we have our own perspective. My head is aching inside, no time to write this. Things are changing in time, I hope you all get this. No, I'm not changing your mind, this is a message. No question to opinion, we have our own perspective. My head is aching inside, no time to write this. Things are changing in time, I hope y'all get this. No, I'm not changing your mind, this is a message. No question to opinion, we have our own perspective. My head is aching inside, no time to write this. Things are changing in time, I hope y'all get this. No, I'm not changing your mind, this is a message. No question to opinion, we have our own perspective.
Yeah. When I was 12 years old, I had made this mixtape, and it was called Basketball. It had like 10 songs, so I just felt like I needed to make a new mixtape that was better than it, which is like remaking or implementing the way it was, but in a better way. You know what I mean? I don't know how to explain. I don't know how to use big words, because I'm not your mom, your dad, or your teacher. But yeah, just keep supporting it. You know, if you already are, it's fine. If you're new to like listening to my music, then yeah, share my stuff on Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. You can follow me on Instagram. Got 6,000 followers. Nola Z _. You'll follow me. Snapchat Zman DA1. O-N-E. You spell that thing out. Everything else, you just put the actual number. And on Twitter, Nola _Zman. You know, just follow me. You know, try to support me. You know what I mean? I got a lot of haters out there, and I'm trying to prove them wrong. And you know, dudes that I'm cool with already tell me not to listen to them. So yeah, just support your dude Zman. I'm gonna keep on dropping them bangers for you. You know, yeah. Check out my other stuff. Listen to them on other platforms. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep doing me.